Hello everyone, I'm Akalion and today I'm here with an incredible match. This is the first time I have posted this on my YouTube channel, Akali vs Zoe. Zoe is an annoying champion with some really big damage. If you are not careful against her, Zoe can kill you one shot in late game. But it's not impossible to win against her. Zoe will do her best to attack you or stun you. I admit that I had many moments when I lost against her because I didn't know how to position myself on lane. After many searches and checks, I saw and discovered that if you manage to avoid her stun and abilities, her strength decreases a lot. As first tip, be careful where she wants to attack. You have enough time to avoid and stay behind the minions. One of the best attacks against Zoe is EQW. It's all about mobility and in this way you can avoid her stun. It probably seems hard at first, but in time you will get used to it. I'll show you as an example in the match anyway. One important thing is not to let her attack you all the time. I saw a lot of players standing on the defensive and Zoe was attacking from all sides. After so many attacks, it's impossible not to die. And if Akali dies first, on mid lane everyone knows what is happening. Try to survive. If you give Zoe the first kill, it will be very difficult to make a comeback because her damage will be even greater and will be even more aggressive. Today's match is a pretty tough one. The team is not a good one, but I let you decide that. Sometimes solo queue seems so complicated. If you don't try to carry the match, it's like lost. A lot of players this season who have no idea what they are doing, don't listen to the team, don't look on the map and even don't care what happens. And in the end they blame everything on you that you can't win. But unfortunately we have nothing to do, solo queue has always been like this. Okay, next time I'm gonna be here with a nice match, a great comeback and a pentakill that pops up out of the clouds when everything seemed lost. Good luck, take care of yourself and see you next time. Goodbye everyone.
を倒しました。ダブルキル。敵を倒しました。
Under my feet, another cup of coffee and me. That's what I need. My eyes puffy, I can't see. I'm too tired to function, but I'm fast asleep. Ay, I think I need to get some medication. I think I need a bigger education. I think I needed just a better education. Do you understand the world that's so complicated? Intoxicated, every night faded. Just so I can sleep, thinking that it's hated. I feel hated, I feel hatred. I'm lost deep in my mind that I've created. I have dreams when my life is devastated. You're so real that I wake up shaking. You think it's dangerous? I'm not caving, not yet.
ドラゴンから退却。移動中です。トップレーンのタワーが攻撃されて、ドラゴンを攻撃。味方チームドラゴンを倒しました。最初のタワーが破壊されました。敵のダブルキル、シャットダウン。敵を倒しました。トップレーンのタワーが攻撃されています。タワーが破壊されました。敵のラーク。 攻撃。移動中です。敵のアンストッパー。ドラゴンから退却。敵を倒しました。シャットダウン。エンゲン。バロンを攻撃。バロンを攻撃。敵のダブル。味方が倒されました。敵を倒しました。ダブルキー。キリングスクリーン。トリプルキー。なんとエルダードラゴンを攻撃。敵のダブルキル。ドストライク。シャットダウン。エース。ネクサスが攻撃されています。